Remember, we only have 10 minutes.
And then what?
Our time machine takes us back to our current time. Are you sure you want to do this? We may be messing with something that's beyond our control. And maybe no matter what we do, it'll be the same outcome.
Sebastian, I want my brother back.